I'm Sasha Gray, and when I turned 18, I left high school and I decided that I wanted to pursue different career opportunities. I worked as a secretary, as a teacher, I worked as a waitress. As a nurse, I actually made more than the doctors. Within a year, these jobs not only brought me respect, but also a lot of money. I liked really dirty things. I've been hung upside down and tied up and had a 12-inch dildo stuck in my ass with my mouth gagged. I'm proud of this. It's something I chose to do. Who I am? I'm Sasha Gray.